We grew mustard, so why not try with raspberry seeds? I also feel like they probably won't grow because they're boiled, but you honestly never know. We scooped some jam out and extracted the seeds, got them on a damp piece of saran wrap in orderly fashion. Now it's just a matter of time, so do you think it'll grow?